Michael Jordan, the greatest. Michael Jordan played his collegiate ball at the University of North Carolina in Chapel Hill from 1981 to 1984. There he averaged 17.7 points a game and 5 rebounds. Deciding to play professional ball, Michael Jordan entered the NBA draft. There, he was the 3rd pick in the first round, selected by the Chicago Bulls. Many spectators were impressed with Michael Jordan's ability to score. Above that, he drew fans around the world with his ability to jump. In the late 80s, he won 2 All-Star Slam Dunk titles. Thereafter, the world gave him the nickname Air. As Michael Jordan's popularity grew, he began to set trends that were emulated by aspiring basketball players around the world. Many basketball players around neighborhood parks and basketball courts began to stick their tongue out as they played just like Michael Jordan. The phrase soon became, "I want to be like Mike." Michael Jordan was a hard worker. He had an incredible will to win and an incredible will to be the best. That hard work soon paid off in 1991, when Michael Jordan led the Chicago Bulls to their first ever NBA championship title. Michael Jordan was not content with winning one championship title. He continued to work hard on the court and worked even harder off the court. He was a known leader and pushed his teammates as hard as he pushed himself. That dedication paid off once again when Michael Jordan won another championship title. The Chicago Bulls won back-to-back-to-back championship titles in 1991, 92, and 93. Michael Jordan's role model, his father, died in 1993. Michael Jordan was so hurt by that he decided to step away from the game of basketball altogether. He retired from basketball in 1993 and decided to try to pursue a career in baseball. Michael Jordan worked extremely hard at the game of baseball. However, he could not find that same success in baseball that he had in basketball. He struggled for 2 years as he tried to conquer the game of baseball. Michael Jordan's lack of success in baseball compounded with his never-ending desire to still play the game of basketball led to his return to the Chicago Bulls in 1995. Michael Jordan brought that hard work and fierce attitude back to the Chicago Bulls. He had a no-fear attitude, which he summed up in one of his famous quotes, stating, "Fear is an obstacle for some, but it's an illusion to me." Michael Jordan rededicated himself to the game of basketball and worked hard to lead the Chicago Bulls back to the success that they once had in the early 90s when they won 3 straight championship titles. That hard work and dedication paid off when Michael Jordan led the Chicago Bulls once again to another 3 straight titles in 1996, 97, and 98. Michael Jordan decided to retire from the game of basketball in 1998. He averaged 30 points per game for his career and 6 rebounds per game. He was a 2-time gold medalist for the USA Olympic team. He was a 14-time All-Star, 5-time MVP, and most importantly, a 6-time NBA champion. The NBA rightfully named him one of the 50 greatest players to ever play the game of basketball. Michael Jordan is as successful off the court as he was on the court. His shoes and his sports apparel is worn by millions of people across the world. That success is the reason why Michael Jordan has a net worth of roughly $300 million. Michael Jordan has decided to take his on-court success to the executive office. Today, he is majority owner of the Charlotte Bobcats. There, he plans to take the expansion franchise to the level that he had with the Chicago Bulls. Michael Air Jordan has a legacy that will be told for ages. Some would consider him to be the greatest player to ever play the game of basketball. He was a hard worker and dedicated to winning. He was fearless, and he would not stop until he was at the top. That's why Michael Jordan is the greatest.